Previously on Mangsmath.
Pick up the pace, Agostio is right ahead. Our targets are the Knights of Granwell. Take your fill of battle. Sear the name of Trisha into the memories of this land!
Memes.
Eldigan, how dare you abandon the battle to spout such nonsense? You couldn't hide your true colors forever, traitor! Men, cease this worm! Off with his head! Humiliate him! Parade his shame before the world! This was all in vain. The spell's Augustria's doom. Enough! Accept your death quietly, traitor!
Finish him!
Do it! Right here! Right now!
Finish him!
Raucousus!
And now, let's continue where we left off.
I think if you don't if you don't rescue the kids, a villagers will call you like a fucking idiot or something.
Mm-hmm. They do. They don't even give you their items.
Also, like, I watched your stream. It's kind of funny to know that there's like a secret dialogue in chapter 2 if you let a village be destroyed, they tell you that you're an idiot or something and nobody knew. That's funny. Oh, you promoted. Nice. Or he's about to promote.
He's got some weird dialogue options.
This is just so funny because everyone just rescues the villages because you got to be so bad to let them die, right?
Uh-huh. I've had the village destroyed before because I was like super fucked up.
Yeah, but then you always reset, right? You don't visit the other villages.
Yeah, that's true. You don't visit another one like right this turn after. You just reset.
Yeah. So wait, when you seize the castle, the Draconites disappear?
Yes. So you won't get the life ring if you do that.
So we should wait.
If you think the turns are worth it,
I think
it might also be worth it to like position Arden and Azel properly. Okay, I'm gonna send you. I'm gonna try and see if I can find a screenshot of the Azel setup because you might want to try it.
Azel on the castle, right?
Yeah, it's Azel on the castle, and then like it has like dew on a choke point.
Mm-hmm.
But that doesn't. That's not necessary, I guess. Let me see. I got like ages of logs to scroll through.
So how many more turns are they gonna take to get here?
It's gonna take forever.
There are. Bum, 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 bum. All right. Oh yay! Jumpka can get a kill. Woo! Almost. Okay. So if I attack this guy with Lex, actually this is a lot of guys to kill. Holy shit! I might just attack with Jumpka first. Let's go. Come on, get charge. Actually, he doesn't need it. He doesn't need it. Yay! Jumpka got a kill. I think this might be- promotion time! Hit points. There we go. Okay, so I actually got a-
Goddamn picture.
shit. This is actually a lot of guys. Noish, I think, can kill this guy. Yes, he can. So you can kill this guy. And as long as there's just... I don't think I can actually kill all of them. I'll need to leave a couple of them in range. There we go. I think Lex can kill the Brave Axe. 39 minus 13. Yeah, that's a kill. I think. I hope. I may have Manxmathed. I shouldn't do this when Mecha's occupied. Never mind, I'm good.
risky strats.
Very risky.
I can't find it, but I know for a fact that Azel has to be on the castle.
Yeah.
And someone else has to kill the pirate boss before he retreats.
Okay.
And you just gotta make sure that the pirates can hand axe him, but you can't be iron axe, basically. Iron axe will probably kill him.
Okay, I see.
So that you kind of have to let him come over, which is a little scary.
Sounds scary, yeah.
I guess you can have Arden like on one of the bridges next to the castle, protect Azel a little bit, and then like, maybe hold on the other part.
Mm-hmm.
That might work. I don't know if they will attack Azel in that case, though. Maybe they will because Holden and Arden are such poor targets for them.
Maybe.
They probably have like zero hit on Holden and zero damage or zero hit on Arden.
But
I don't know about zero hit on Arden, but
I don't think they have. I think anything is capable of having zero hit on Arden, but.
You'd be surprised. Remember, I soloed this game with Arden. I don't know if I mentioned that like 1,000 times yet, but I've seen zero hit on Arden. It required him to be like in terrain fighting a hand axe enemy.
Nice. Okay, so there's a few more remaining than I would like. I'm going to be completely honest.
Oh, I see you exposed Jamka. Interesting.
Yeah, no, I can still like form a semi-wall.
He's fine. He's only in range of bow armor.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can get a kill to Alec here. If I just use Etlin, she could.
He's already like at 20 though.
No, I just want to kill him with Alec.
Fair enough.
There we go.
I think they'll go for Etlin because Etlin is like.
Yeah, but they don't have they don't have Kanto, so it should be fine.
Yeah, he's gonna survive for sure. Unless she's like crits everything or something. I don't think she even kills with the crit. She's not that strong. Actually, yours is like 20 strength for now, right?
She might actually. That's kind of scary.
I say she's. She has secret and quantum range. She'll be fine.
Hopefully, yeah. So yeah, well, I guess we'll just go up here with Arden.
Yeah, my plan was like Arden blocks the two bridges next to the castle, not the upper bridge.
I could have
unless
Arden.
You want to do
Oh, never mind. Oh, wall of plots.
Block the single bridge. Yeah, nice anti-fly zone.
It's okay. She can actually. She can take the hit from the commander.
Okay, but like, she cannot outmove them. Remember that.
No, but she'll get back in physic range.
True.
So this is fine.
Okay, so we're not having a Zelsa in the castle then?
Are we not? Like, from the Draconites?
No, I mean a Zelsa against the pirates later.
Yeah, we are.
Okay, so everyone's gonna retreat later then?
No, I wanna fight the Draconites.
Oh, you gotta wait for the Draconites to come down.
Don't you think we should get the life ring?
I guess so.
It's a lot of money.
It is a lot of money for one person.
It is.
Depends on who gets the kill. Might end up being like Lemon or something.
I think it's probably important to do. Wait, shit. Whoops.
I guess if you wait a little bit, Du also has time to get back up there.
That was the plan, yeah?
It's basically like the whole Scrub Brigade over there.
This is the Scrub Brigade. Is it a bird? Here we go. Oh, can I heal Du? Did he level up? No.
No. I think, do you even get like an extra point of max HP if you level up in this game?
Yes. You can.
I forgot about that.
Easily. Wait, the pirate is dead. Ira doesn't need to stand around here anymore. But what is she gonna do?
I don't know. She could have gone out to the village if you wanted to visit it with someone else.
I can visit. I think it's probably better to just visit it with Du. We want him to get a little bit of cash, don't we?
I guess so. If you're waiting for the pirate squad or the Joker Knights, do the hero sword swap to Arden.
Yeah, I could return Noish now.
Yeah.
This is
He's
fine.
He's not doing shit anyway.
He's not. Oh, she took more damage than I thought.
Yep. But she wouldn't have killed with a crit.
No, she wouldn't. She wouldn't. Slim Sword is pretty bad.
You're pretty bad.
Thanks. Alright, Sigurd will kill this guy. If we have some turns to kill anyway, could we not try the Lex strat? See if he maybe hits? I mean, we killed Macbeth with Noish, so...
I guess.
Anything's possible, right? Wait, what are they doing?
Yes. Is there anyone who needs money more than like Lex needs the Silver Blade? Because the Lex Silver Blade feels like kind of whatever to me.
Yeah. Oh. Ah! Oh wait. Oops.
She's only a range of one. Stop panicking.
No, she gets. That was the boss, wasn't it?
No.
Oh, that was not the boss. Okay, I thought she.
Random dude.
I thought she got the life.
I know they're all weak, but that was not the boss.
Okay. I thought that was the boss. Okay. Level 99 boss. Okay. I mean,
Life Ring Erinus wouldn't even be that bad.
No, I actually like it on her. Alright, so who wants the one defense?
I would be more worried about who wants the 5,000 gold than like 1.8 defense.
Is there anyone in this squad who could use the 5,000 gold, you think?
I mean, check how much money they have. I think Jamka, for example, like doesn't quite get to Paragon next chapter yet.
He might. If he visits the village.
Yeah, exactly. That's my point. Is I would be more worried about the money. Maybe Alec, maybe Noish.
Yeah, sure.
Probably Jemka.
Let's just visit with Jemka. Why not?
I agree. Especially because you don't want to use Jemka to weaken a boss. Because he's kind of unreliable at that.
Yeah.
Why'd you cut out with Finn?
I fucked up. I thought he was going to leave him at low HP. I'm bad.
Very so. Very much so.
So...
I wonder if he has a better chance to hit Shagal with the hand axe because of Bolgonon.
Maybe.
This is 20 times 2, so it's 40 damage.
Yeah, but that's fine. I want to weaken him, right?
Yeah, sure.
We're not killing him this turn.
No.
Sigurd, feel the full force of your months of humiliation of me. King Shagal, you've done naught but murder countless innocents and Eldigan. You're as foul as they come. Silence, you fool. You understand nothing of me. You die, Sigurd, here and now. I wonder if this dialogue is different if Eldigan's still alive. I think it is.
Might be. Well, that was one before.
Wow, he's using a silver blade?
Yeah, why would he not?
But Bolgonon's effective against... it's
I'm sorry, I had to. I know you hate these jokes.
Oh, I can feel Mecha scorn across the Discord. Wow, one experience. Okay, Mecha, you can stop being angry now. I won't do it again, I promise. Did you leave?
No, oh, just angry.
Okay.
Just disappointed.
Alright. Okay.
Return no-ish.
Yeah.
Return no-ish.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
Oh, I missed the frame. Because of your amazing Discord settings.
Yeah, I had to...
The frame where you switched from when to return.
Yeah. So we'll do that.
Don't put her, like, in a place where Sigurd cannot attack without possibly critting.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah.
So, like, don't put her next to... Yeah. That's fine. Yeah, that's fine.
I agree. We can probably just...
The things you gotta take care of, dude. You can move people back, or you can, like, wait for them to be returned.
I guess Ally can go... Like, Ally can just go on his own. I got enough people to return. Let's just set it... Let's put it that way. Alright. Let's go, Lex. 34.
No, keep his HP at full.
Why?
Because then he get like, he's never gonna kill at this HP. So why would you get his HP lowered by this turn?
Mm-hmm.
Like, because later on you might have to attack Chagall, go for the kill, and if he's at low HP, he might die.
So does Eren kill this guy in one hit?
Not in one hit, not even in one round. Okay. And also if she does that, she can't fly away from the rest of them.
Right, okay, let's just move away.
She has one less move than these guys, so she cannot outmove them.
Oh, right, yeah.
That's what I warned you about.
So we'll just do this.
Wait. What? I've been telling you for like 3 turns now, get the hero sword with Arden.
Oh, right, sure, okay. So what are we doing with SL then?
You're waiting for the Draco Knights, I guess, so we should just go like up so we can reach them?
Yeah, sure, that works. There we go.
Then he's not going to make it back to the castle in time, probably.
You don't think so?
Well, it depends on how you, like, take care of that whole issue. Because, okay, so the moment you're ready to seize, you're probably still fighting the Draco Knights. And the moment you kill, like, enough of them, or, like, at least you get the life ring, you want to seize. But the moment you seize, the pirates come out.
Yeah.
Like, they will over the bridge.
Are they, do they, like, start out at the bridge?
Yeah, they move like... The turn they come out, they're gonna march over the bridge.
I see.
Let me double check if I'm not wrong, but I'm Mecha, so... Well. Yeah, they start like... The closest pirates are like 2 tiles above where the bridge falls.
Okay.
And I think you know where the bridge comes, so... just put it in storage so Arden can't reach it.
Exactly.
With a slow ass.
Yeah. There we go. Good job, Noish. Did he clear the arena? Yeah, I cleared the arena.
But I'm glad you checked after selling it.
There you go. So actually, you know what we can do?
Lock it with Midir. Warp to the castle. That's not bad, actually. Don't warp to the wrong one, though.
There we go.
Yeah, that's an okay solution to this problem. Modern problems require modern solutions.
Yep, exactly.
Modern mangs requires modern solutions.
I am the best solution. Wow, these guys are so slow.
I mean, they're very close to one of your closest units.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
So I think I can probably set...
Oh, he's going to attack our next turn.
Not if I give him a juicier target.
Are they in range of the coast already?
I think so. We're so glad to see you. Here, have a quick sip of our local special brew for generations. This made us all hardier.
I read harder.
Viagra potion obtained. Alright. That's funny. Okay, so start with Quan, I guess.
If that doesn't kill, then sure. Doesn't look like it kills. Just like 28, I think.
No.
Yeah.
Ow.
Well, that's, yeah.
Ow.
That's 28. Well, how is that not 28?
I don't know.
That was 28 damage. Stop lying to me.
What do you mean? This is not a kill, right? On Finn? No.
12. Maybe times 2, depending on if he doubles.
No, I'm talking Chagall doesn't kill him.
Oh, no. It's Finn, so no.
I don't think he doubles Chagall. Chagall's pretty fast.
He's not fast, but he has a sword. Finn has a lance. That's basically fast versus slow, I guess.
Okay, so what if we do...
I think Sigurd doubles him, though.
Even with a lance?
Yeah, dude, he's been doubling so much shit. He has
8 effective speed. Nope.
Oh, they both have 8, I guess.
Nope.
Okay, so...
This is fine.
I guess that works out.
That does work out.
I mean, I don't know if Lex kills from that range. He might have to hit twice through Pophice and with a triangle disadvantage.
Oh, boy. Yeah, it's not great.
Should've gone to Specsavers.
Should've gone to Specsavers. Okay, let's see. I mean, worse things have happened.
Okay, but if he gets lower to HP, then Ethan has to heal him, I guess.
Yeah, what's the problem? Oh! No, actually, he doesn't. He can take a lot more hits from this guy.
True.
He will heal next turn, though, which kind of sucks a little bit.
You can leave him there. Maybe he's like one of those guys that attacks him up close.
That would be nice.
I don't think he does, but he might as well try, I guess.
Yeah.
He might Bogle on and get boosted, but whatever.
We'll see. Some bosses do attack from melee. Not all, but some do.
I kind of recall that Chagall is one of those guys that doesn't bother with that kind of shit. You never know. Maybe he'll Bogle on you up close.
That'd be funny.
Bosses do weird shit. Like, they have some kind of thing where they want to siege castles, and because they come at... That's my theory, at least. It's my headcanon. Because the command for attacking from a castle to, like, a guy on the ground up close is the same as actually attacking a castle when you're, like... Like where Arden is.
Yeah.
That's the same command, so I feel like they prioritize that command when they can.
Ah, I see. That's funny. Hey, you can probably make a quick buck off these guys, or maybe like one of them.
Maybe.
Oh,
I mean,
wait.
I don't know if there's time for that kind of shit, though.
I mean, that's 3,000 gold that I could get, and he doesn't one-shot you. So why not?
Well, the answer is that you could enemy face him with a stronger character and get the life ring earlier and seize earlier.
Or I could get 3,000 gold and do.
Okay, but if you seize earlier, you have more time to steal gold off pirates.
Or I could get 3,000 gold and do.
Yeah, you can get less gold and take more turns, I guess.
Perfect, good idea.
Wow, I'm glad you listened to me.
I really wanted to do this, okay? Don't hate.
That's stupid.
Don't hate. I'll do this. Ooh, I could even... Ooh. What if he went for Azel? He's not gonna kill him, right? 26.
No, he healed him. I don't know if he's gonna double attack. Like, maybe better save Azel's HP.
Why?
Because we got a bunch more guys coming up.
We'll be fine. Let's see.
Jesus Christ, when did you grow so stubborn all of a sudden?
I want to do my own strats, just this once.
Okay, then I'll just hang up.
No. Don't hang up. I need you. I need you.
Why?
If my strat don't work, I need your strats to get me. Your strats to get me out of my strats.
Okay, buy the hero sword.
I will. Thanks, Mecha Strats. See? You're useful. Just not
Don't buy the hero sword.
No. My strat. Hey, we can buy him a Wingslayer. There we go. Fun. So if he just gets a little bit of money from Dew, or a little bit of money from the Tracian Draconites.
Hit the village.
Oh yeah, I can visit the village! Yeah! Woo!
I don't know who else is gonna get it at this point. Might as well get it with Arden.
I could get it to Dew, but Arden can get it. Yeah, let's just give it to Arden. No matter how much I think about it, I just don't get why the Ogre Hill Pirates have so suddenly turned on us like this. We could have sworn that boss of theirs was a good lass. Bridget or something, was it?
It would have been really funny if this was the Wing Slayer village. I would have gotten that and fought the Draconite with it.
That would be funny, actually. I actually only have 2 heals left, so I need to be a little bit more conservative on my heals.
Oh yeah, she doesn't have a normal heal staff. Why?
She doesn't. I gave it to Rockasis, I think.
Oh, right. But like, Deirdre sold hers, so she could have gotten it at some point. Like when they were like hanging out at the castle doing absolutely nothing for 5 turns.
It's in the shop, actually. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, the best place for it.
Yeah. All right. Let's see how this goes. See what Chagall does. Yeah, he
heals himself.
Yeah, he heals. See what he does?
That's a ranged attack, I think.
Is it? Nope.
Oh, wait. That looks really weird.
Aww.
Okay. So you gotta hit him twice now.
Or once if I can injure him a little bit. What the hell? Is he going
but
for...
Like, I think all of your guys that can injure them have some kind of proc skill that can kill Chagall.
Yeah, well, if they kill him, they kill him.
You can save and reset for it, I guess.
I can, actually. That's not a bad idea. Heh! Allow me to teach you the terror of the Tracian Draconites. Ha! Oh no, how terrible.
Dodge the 70, Jesus Christ.
I know, right? I'm so good! Hit points, strength. Alright!
Well, now Dew is in range of like 5,000 Draconites. You're welcome.
It's alright. Should we do the reset strat until Lex hits Chagall?
Is there some... What I would recommend, which is probably quicker, is like toss a javelin at him with Sigurd or something.
I could do that. Or Quan.
Yeah, either one of those. But they both die, so you have to heal him.
Oh, yeah.
Like, reset until you hit with the javelin, then reset until you hit with Lex, I guess. Or like reset and then try Chanka. You might have like different RNs or something.
All right, we're going to do that then. So,
Chanka will probably kill him, but you never know.
So yeah, we can get like both the bonuses though. That's kind of nice. Yeah, this is nice. Is this a kill though?
It's 20 damage. It's exactly right.
Sweet.
I want to see Lex's hit with
no!
the hand axe though.
No!
No!
God damn it. I mean, I guess this isn't so bad.
I mean, is Quan ever going to get another level out of this?
No.
All right. No. So this is pretty bad.
Actually. All right. See you guys in a bit. All right, and we are back, ladies and gentlemen. So what I think I'm gonna do here, Mecca, I'm going to kill Papillion, and I'm gonna kill like one of these guys, and then I'm probably just gonna cease, so these guys vanish, because I don't want to deal with them on an enemy phase.
Okay.
And what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna choke this point.
Yeah. Yes, that is very important if you're going to seize this turn. This is your prime opportunity to get EXP on, like, very bad characters. So if you fuck this up, you're never getting this good of an opportunity again. But how are you going to choke the point, though?
I'm going to use Sylvia to get everyone into position.
Okay, but Sylvia can only dance for four people, though.
So yeah, but if you notice, I'm pretty close to the choke point.
Yeah, okay, so we're going to dance for Arden, I assume?
Well, first things first, before we do that, I need to go down here and make sure I attack people in the proper order so I get my silver plate.
Okay, well, if you get an Aleph kill, you won't get it on him.
Nah, it's okay. I won't get an Aleph. There we go.
You didn't. I mean, the odds of getting a 50 hit twice with Aleph and no Pophis was really low. In fact, it was pretty likely you were not going to hit at all.
Yeah, and now Lex has two shots with the Brave Axe. So we'll see if this works or not. Here we go.
No! Super.
Yes!
Oh my god.
My Augustria! So now Lex get the Silver Blade, which means he can pass that down to Ulster.
Yeah, the drawback is you don't get Silver Blade for Gen 1 at all, because Lex has to hold onto it forever. You can never use it.
But is there anyone who really makes good use of it?
Nah, I don't really. Ulster might just be the best user of it.
I mean, 20 might is pretty good, though.
Yeah, it's not a bad weapon at all. You don't need it.
No, I don't need it.
It's fine. If this was not a good idea to begin with, you shouldn't have done it.
I wanted to do this from the start.
Yeah.
So what I'm going to do now, the pirates that spawn, they're like overflowing with gold. So
not
I'm actually...
all of them. I'm pretty sure I don't think all of them have 5,000.
Nearly all of them have 5,000. Nearly all of them have 5,000. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to dump some of the gold that Du has on Medir, I think, because he's going to be able to steal at least 50,000 with his light brand.
Oh, okay. I think the hand axe guys won't attack Du.
They probably won't, no. So here's the question. I need to, I'm going to get Locusus up here because she can heal. Like so. And I think
so
I would...
Nightwing, right?
She has a Night Ring, yeah. I'm gonna dance for her, because I want her charisma up at the choke point. So, what I was thinking is, we could maybe kill this guy with a Zell?
No, dude. You want a Zell to be close to the choke point.
Like, he'll get there eventually.
Strategy I had in mind for the choke...
Yeah? I mean, we can do this.
Strategy I had in mind for the choke point involved a Zell, like, standing on the castle while the pirates flowing three, but I guess if you're gonna choke the point, you can do it with, like, Arden, right?
I was thinking about moving Arden up and just using him with, a Thief Sword.
He's only gonna fight one guy on enemy phase.
Yeah, but that's 5,000 gold that he can
kill.
No.
It is, but it also means you're like blocking the pirates. But I guess if Sigurd is not here yet, you have some time to kill them, I guess.
Sigurd will take some time to get here. He needs to be ported back to the castle. So I just gotta make sure that if Azel kills Papillon, that's like one level and a renewal ban for him.
Yes, but I don't know if he can kill Papillon. Unless Levin can, like, weaken him without killing him.
I can weaken him with Adin, maybe?
Oh, yeah, Adin is very reliable at that time.
So I can do this.
Azel might double, probably not. That's perfect. That's perfect. Just do that.
Here we go.
Nina doesn't care about XP anyway.
She doesn't. There we go, and okay, then we can
next
kill.
Next turn you might be able to get Azel behind the 2 points. Like, I got
the size.
Set the turn. That is not something you could just leave out there.
Oh my god! Fuck me!
For RNG.
Oh! See you guys in a bit. Fuck! Alright, okay. There we go. Okay, so please just hit this. Please, don't miss.
Oh god, if he misses. But Lacus is gone, let's hit.
There you go. Got him. And this also, gives Azel... Oh, sorry. Glory to Tracia, or... This also gives Azel a renewal ban, which I think sells for 20,000?
Yeah, it's pretty expensive. I guess he's a good recipient of it. You could sell it to Ethan or Quan, I guess. Well, not Quan.
What does Quan want it?
Well, it's, like I said a couple times already, but renewal, like we said, it sells for a lot of gold, and Leaf needs a lot of gold. Especially with leaving without the pursuit bands, so...
Right. Oh shit, I fucked up my dance.
That's why I want to give it to Ethlyn.
Aw, I fucked up my dance.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess you gotta include Lacus's, but everyone else is still game, so I think it's okay.
I think that works. I can use Ira to help out, and Levin.
Yeah.
I want to have Midir stand next to Adeen. Here we go. And I do believe you need...
Did you get Hero Sword with Arnie? You did, right?
Yes, I did, but he has the money to buy the Paragon Ring now, so that's great.
Oh, you didn't buy that yet?
No, Azel has it.
Oh, wait, no. Oh, right, yeah, he's gonna buy it later, that's fine.
Yeah.
Although, okay. You definitely want to get most of the kills here with Azel, then.
I intend to.
But I don't know if Azel has the durability to take on all these pirates when you're choking it like this.
We're about to find out, aren't we?
We are. It's gonna be such a waste if you fuck it up.
Ugh, Populum failed, did he? That does it. It's time to withdraw. I refuse to fall with this flaming wreck of a country. Ha, farewell, King Chagall, you fool.
Dude, he's dead.
You fool! You fell for the classic blunder.
Sure, Trabond won't come back to bite us. Eldigan, sire, I know this is hard, but please, you mustn't lose heart just yet. By the way, Shannon has just arrived from Augusty. He'd like a word with you, sire. Shannon? Sigurd, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. What? What's happening, Shannon? Why are you crying? Deidre's gone. She left the castle and was looking to talk to you, but she never returned. I'm sorry. I failed to protect her. What? This can't be happening. And Sella, Shannon, what about my son? I got Sella with me. See? Here he is. But Deidre...
Didn't you notice this before? I was carrying a baby.
I see, Shannon. This isn't your fault. Don't worry about it. We'll find her. No matter what it takes, I'll find her. But I should have tried harder to stop her. I'm so sorry, Sigurd. Deidre, where could you be?
I feel like this conversation should have had much more of an impact on Shannon later on. He never mentions this again.
Yeah, I agree, actually.
Even though he's around for, like, the entire second gen.
Yeah, this is actually...
Shannon is, like, such an underutilized character.
He really is, yeah. Yeah, you're right. I mean, he does mention it one time, I think. I'm not sure, but I think he mentions it.
Yeah, some kind of convo somewhere, probably, but...
Yeah.
I'd be traumatized.
Probably.
Right. Time for Axe users.
Big news. Agostrius lost the war. So it's only a matter of time before them Granwell guys are banging down on doors too, eh? What do you say?
Damn it, Duval. The only reason they're coming is because you lot went pillaging against my orders. You got nobody but yourself to blame.
Kah, enough. I can't take your arrogance anymore. Shut it up and open your ears. You actually ain't the daughter of the late captain, you know. You're just some little girl with the boss found crying alone in the ship we raided, and the boss just picked you up and raised you himself. Before you knew it, you all grown up and were bossing around and all nonsense like.
What?
But your little axe worn is welcome out, no keeping you alive then, eh?
Damn it all, you really think you clowns could take me that easy?
Yeah, just put one unit on each side of her.
They're trying.
Get her, boys. Kill her quick like, don't let her escape. Pizarro, you're in charge of the boys. Go raise a little hell over in Agustria. I'll be waiting back at the castle. Ah, boss!
Alright, how many pirates will they send out after, like, one young girl? Find out.
Who will win? 50,000 angry pirates? Or one Bowie girl?
One Bowie girl. Yeah, they're really going after her. Right, raise a bridge. Agustria's all ours! Too bad there was an Arden on the other side. You shall not pass. I sense an intro.
I think they will attack him. I think his defense is not high enough to block him. Maybe the hand axe guys won't attack him. I like how these guys are like fated to die.
Yeah, they're basically placed in Bridget's range just to show how badass she is. It's a bit annoying that they hit her though.
Could have missed. You just got unlucky for once. But it did like 4 damage, who cares?
The hits can add up after a while, if I remember correctly.
I mean, Claudia's here, it's fine.
Alright, yeah, I guess. Yeah,
I mean, not yet, but in a little bit.
Yeah, if she gets into range of Claw, then she'll be okay, I guess. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
I mean, with the way you positioned Arden, I assume she's gonna make her way back to Claw eventually.
We'll see. I mean, I have no choice but to run away with her now, though. If I move her the other way, she's just gonna get surrounded. Yeah, there we go. Go Arden, woo!
Yeah.
Get yourself some money, boy.
Per hit.
I mean, yeah, see, so... all these... I'm pretty sure all these guys have 5,000 gold.
Well, we're about to see.
Hit points. See? Okay. There's so much money.
By one guy.
I think all the guys with dual-wielding hand axes have 5,000. Because they're the raider class.
These are all just pirates. All pirates look the same, dude.
No, there's different ones.
In Thracia, there's different ones. I don't think there's difference in it.
Maybe not. But I think all the guys that you see dual-wielding axes, I think they have 5,000.